Good evening, and welcome to the Archbishop Spalding High School Spring Concert. My name is Kate Muir.
And my name is Avery Ruckman.
We are coming to you after a very successful trip to Nashville, where our ensembles earned gold and silver ratings, as well as several other individual awards. Please note that prior to intermission, we will hold our Fine Arts Hall of Fame induction ceremony, so please stick around for that.
We are video recording tonight's concert and ask that you limit movement in the auditorium to between performing groups and please silence your cell phones. If it is necessary for you to exit or enter the auditorium during the concert, please do so between musical selections. Our students have been working very hard to prepare these selections for you, so please sit back and enjoy.
The Percussion Ensemble is a class of freshman percussionists with a wide variety of musical experiences. This group will perform two songs to open our concert. These songs are a mallet feature called Montana Mile and a battery feature called Your Funkness.
Thank you.
The first vocal group of the evening is a combined women's ensemble. This group features women from Girls' Chorale and Advanced Women's Chorus. They will be performing two selections for you this evening, Adamus by Carl Jenkins and Johnny Said No by Vijay Singh. This group recently earned a gold rating at the competition in Nashville and has been invited to perform at Carnegie Hall next year. They are accompanied by Jonah Rogers on piano, Brendan Witt on percussion, and without further ado, the Archbishop Spalding Women's Ensemble.
Ariya Musta, Ariya Musta, Ariya Musta.
The symphonic band will begin to perform a march called The Chimes of Liberty. This march is one of Edwin Franco Goldman's most popular marches. The second selection, The Light Eternal, tells the story of the sinking of an American troop transport, the SS Dorchester, during World War II. Among those who perished were four army chaplains, each of a different faith, called to the same duty. As a survivor swam away, they remember seeing the four chaplains who had given away their life jackets praying together in Latin, Hebrew, and English. The final selection is called Of Dark Lords and Ancient Kings. After the mysterious sounding beginning, there is an autoloric section where students will play the same pattern many times but at different tempos. This chaos will transition to an energetic final third of the song. Solos will be performed by Aaron Robinson, Grace Stiffelmeyer, Isaiah Cincy, and Devin McClellahan. Here is our symphonic band.
Thank you.
Our next group is Jazz Harmony, which earned a silver rating in Nashville. They will be performing arrangements of the top charts, A Day in the Life of a Fool by Louise Bonfa, and Sing, Sing, Sing by Louis Prima. Jazz Harmony is accompanied by Joe Roebuck, a recipient of the World Strides Maestro Award. This award is given to students who display extraordinary musical ability and sensitivity. Joe did not receive the award in Nashville because of a mix-up with World Strides. We've got it here tonight, so Joe, please accept your Maestro Award. Congratulations, Joe. And without further ado, here is Jazz Harmony.
Sing.
Jazz Calves will be performing three songs that they recently played at our Nashville competition. We will start with an arrangement of the Duke Ellington classic, Don't Get Around Much More. The second song is a bluesy mix of 4-4 and 5-4 time signature called 5.4 on the Richter scale. The third and final selection is a Stevie Wonder favorite called Sir Duke, which features a double time swing section in the middle of the original melody. Improvised solos will be performed by Owen Howard, Ava Farley, Ryan Wood, Jonathan Storch, Adrian Skeleton, and Joe Roebuck. Ladies and gentlemen, Jazz Calves.
At this time, we will have a 15-minute intermission. Please take the time to stretch your legs and grab some refreshments and snacks from which are available and purchase in the lobby. Please be aware that water is the only type of refreshment allowed in the auditorium when you return for the second half of the show. If you have not reviewed our digital program this evening, please scan the QR code found at the end of the seating rows and in the lobby. See you in 15 minutes.
String Ensemble will be performing the three songs we recently performed in Nashville. Our first selection, Farandole, is by Georges Bizet. Bizet often included folk-inspired elements into his music, which can be seen as Farandole is a community dance commonly seen in Provence, France. The dance was most popular in the 18th century, almost a century before Bizet composed his first song. Our second selection is from Symphony No. 8 by Franz Schubert. He began composing this piece in 1822, but never completed it. It was later nicknamed the Unfinished Symphony for this reason. Our final selection, Arabian Dreams, was written by Soon-hee Newbold in 2003. Newbold, who was born in South Korea and grew up in Frederick, Maryland, began composing in the early 2000s. Arabian Dreams was inspired by her favorite legends of the Middle East. Please welcome our string ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
The guitar ensemble returned from Nashville with a gold rating and an adjudicator's award for their world premiere performance of Chromadrones. Chromadrones is a new work composed by Anna Kruisbank from the Netherlands. The title Chromadrones is a contraction of two words. Chromo means color, drone means repetition of tones or sustained tones, and drones are unmanned aerial vehicles. Yes, Chromadrones is as weird as it sounds. But don't worry, the guitar ensemble will bring it back down to earth and close with Magnificat. Composed by Johann Pachelbel's, you know, the Canon in D guy, son Charles, Magnificat was originally written as a vocal piece with continuo. Please welcome Spalding's guitar ensemble.
Thank you. final vocal group, Mixed Chorus, comes to you after earning a gold rating in Nashville and an invitation to perform at Carnegie Hall next year. They will be performing three selections this evening: Hosanna Deo by Greg Gilpin, Set Me as a Seal by Renee Clausen, and Sunday Come Away by Stephen Hatfield. Feel free to move and groove during the final selection. This ensemble is accompanied by Jada Wadby on piano and Brennan Witt and Bella Van Bergen on percussion. We hope you enjoy.
linda, esta, esta, a cosa brava, esta, esta, a cosa linda, esta, esta, way.
The final performing group for this concert will be the Wind Ensemble. This group recently earned a gold rating at our Nashville competition. The opening selection, Amarito Roca, was written in the style of a Spanish paso doble. This energetic piece sounds like the music of a bullfight. Listen for the beautiful flute solo played by Megan Stengel in the trio selection of the piece. The song, second song, Summer Dances, is a playful arrangement written to capture the spirit of summer's many festivals and events. The Columbia Concert Band of Columbia, Maryland, commissioned composer Brian Balmages to write this song for them. Mr. Balmages is now the assistant director of bands and orchestras at Towson University. The second selection, Xerxes, by John Mackey, was written as a sort of anti-march. Inspired by the vicious Persian ruler Xerxes the Great, this song exemplifies the violence of the time. Mariah Murray is the featured soprano saxophone soloist in the song. Here's Spalding's Wind Ensemble.
Thank you for attending tonight's concert. Have a safe and wonderful evening, everyone.